Hello and welcome to my Knebworth vlog. So I went to Knebworth on the Saturday with my boyfriend, and we had an amazing time and thought I'd make a little vlog of when we were there because it was so good. So, you know, we just had a nice little drive down, arrived, got taken to the bit where we got our VIP wristbands because we had VIP tickets, which was lovely, you know. The queues for the toilets was much better. Had a little look at the merch and everything, but it was sold out. We wanted the bucket hat, it was sold out, so we couldn't get any. And we went, got a little drink, got some food. Just kind of chilled in the VIP area for a little bit. And you know, just relaxed for a bit. I had some food from this Greek Joy Rose stand, and then I got a smoothie. There's my food there, gorgeous. And then I got a smoothie from this coffee stand. And yeah, we just sat underneath the tent, eating and drinking for a little bit. And then we made our way to the stage, ready for Kasabian's set. And we were so happy that we managed to get right to the front. Like, we had an amazing view. There was loads of mosh pits and I got stomped on, which really hurt, but it's all good. You touch my finger. This is love, but you ask my name.
Anyone can see right through your eyes.
Go on, Leo!
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
nobody can see him. Nobody can ever hear him call. Nobody can ever hear him call.
Dedicated to that son to Russ Mortimer. It's called Live Forever. Listen, I need you to make a load of fucking noise for the coolest man on the planet. It's got to be louder than that or you ain't getting champagne supernova. The reason why I got into fucking music is because of this man, the one and only John fucking Squire.
Thank you. special people change. How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide, in a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide.
Stay safe. Don't get fucking on me. Goodbye. I love you.